I'm talking funny or I look funny is because I had my wisdom teeth taken out and this side of my face is really swollen. So this is day number two. I mean, I count day number one because the surgery was only an hour, so I count this as day number two, even though it might be technically day number one. But my mouth on this side is pretty swollen. I'm not in any pain. I don't think I'm going to take a pain pill yet. I took some yesterday because my mouth was just so tender. But yeah, the surgery went great. I was worried about it. But it went by fine. I was really nervous about the IV because I haven't had an IV, and the nurse who did it was so sweet and did it so painless that it didn't hurt. And then I remember getting prepped with the blood pressure machine and things on my chest, and then after that the doctor came in, introduced himself, and then he told me he was going to give me the medicine that would relax me, and I said, this is not the stuff that's going to make me go to sleep, right? And he said no, and that was the last thing I remember. And when I woke up, I had really bad vertigo because of the fact that I get bad vertigo and dizziness, and I was on anesthesia. But yesterday went pretty much fine. It was just that. So and my mouth is really swollen. I need to practice opening my mouth and close to keep that muscle working. I just had a smoothie that my husband bought me from Emerald City Smoothies. Love them. Bearman jumped out, but the boys have been keeping me company and been taking my roses too. Nap. I'm really tired. I didn't really take naps. I didn't take a nap yesterday just because I wasn't feeling tired, but I'm feeling kind of tired today, so I'm going to take a nap. So I just want to update you guys for this coming up vlog. Hello everybody, and today is day three. I consider today day three. Yesterday was technically day two in my mind because my surgery was Monday and today is Wednesday. So when I filmed yesterday, it was Tuesday because I was only out for an hour for the surgery, even though my mom and my mother-in-law say today is technically day two. So today is day two or three, depending on what you preference are. After my wisdom teeth surgery, I'm still swollen on this side. I'm not swollen on this side. There hasn't been really much pain at all, thank God.
Sorry about the yawns.
I slept pretty well. The first night was kind of hard because I have to sleep like elevated and I'm not used to sleeping elevated. But that was pretty easy last night, so, but I'm just still, like, pretty swollen, like, right here. But other than that, no pain, and my sutures kind of itch in the back, so I kind of, like, want to itch them, but obviously I'm not going to. So, but today is just a chill day. I'm going to try to do a little cleaning around my room, just minor stuff. I just iced my face for 20 minutes just because this is still swollen, but pretty good. My recovery has been pretty good so far. Hopefully I don't swell up anymore tomorrow. I'm still numb from here down. This side's fine and this side's fine and my whole top lip is fine, but from here down, I'm still numb. So I'm like massaging it, put heat on it to get this to wear off because it feels very weird. Like I put a cup up to my mouth and I can feel it on this side, but not this side. So it just feels so weird and I just want it to go away. So hopefully that goes away soon. But yeah, so I'm just chilling. Oh my God, my hair is so oily. I'm probably going to put it back in a bun. But yeah, that's what's going on. I just wanted to update you guys. I'm doing pretty well after my wisdom teeth surgery. So and welcome back. I know I just filmed a second. Well, it's for you guys. You probably don't know I filmed a second ago, but I just received my BoxyCharm Luxe. So I thought I would open it with you guys since nothing else is happening in this vlog since I'm recovering. Yoshi, have you guys seen Yoshi in a while? This is what Yoshi looks like. He's so big now. He's such a big boy. Yeah, you're my big boy. I love you. I'll insert a picture right here, but Yoshi and Bearman were snuggling this morning. It was so cute. So, I don't know if this is January's Lux box because I resubscribed to Lux because I was like, I miss it. And if you don't know what BoxyCharm is, it's a beauty subscription box that you get 6 to 7. Well, with the main box, which is $25 plus tax, you get 5 products of beauty, skincare, hair care. And then the Lux is quarterly. It's every 3 months. And it's $54. And you get more products. So. Okay. So. Glam vibes only. So I don't look at the card until I opened it. So we'll see. Okay. So the first thing I see. Fenty Beauty. Oh my gosh. Okay. I feel like I'm about to get really disappointed. But I'm trying to stay positive here. Okay, so this is, I already have this. I received it in a BoxyCharm. I literally have it right here, no joke. And I love using these as eyeshadows. They're highlighters, but okay. I already see like 3 products that I've gotten before, so I'm kind of a little pissed off at the moment. But let's keep going. Okay, so I've already received that. I don't like it when I receive products again unless I enjoyed them. Like, for instance, this eyeshadow palette I've received before. And I have it. So, okay. So I already received that before. Kind of mad about that. I got some stickers. I usually love Boxy Luxe. I don't know what happened. Oh my god. Okay, so these are face masks. These are the Skin RX face masks. I'll probably use these, so this is not, I'm not super mad about this one. But all these products I've received before. Like, this is a body wash I've received before, and a makeup brush I've received before, and these towels that I did not enjoy I've received before. And this eye cream, I think, is the only thing that, and this weighted eye mask is the only thing I haven't got before, which I don't mind an eye, not eye mask, but eye cream by Pharmacy. What the fuck happened? Like, excuse my language, but what? I always see these videos. I feel like I've maybe had this before too, but it smells good. But I'm okay with getting more eye cream that I don't have to pay for. So this is the Pharmacy eye cream. I'm not mad about that. But, and this is a weighted eye mask. So I might try that or maybe give it to my husband, but I'm kind of really pissed off. When I was so excited, but I'm like really pissed off. And don't get me wrong, all this stuff is really expensive and stuff, but when I've received, I like BoxyCharm because of getting products that I don't normally get and trying new products out. And for me to receive this and pay $54 for it and receive most of these products, I'm kind of mad about it. Okay, so that didn't go as planned. Thanks for watching this clip, but I'm not saying that these products are bad or anything, but again, I like having new products to enjoy and exciting and adding to my collection, so that kind of pisses me off, and I kind of want to cancel my Luxe again. I have the regular BoxyCharm, which is fine, but I kind of want to cancel this one because this was...
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to this vlog. Oh my god, my hair's so messed up. I gotta take a shower and wash my hair. This is day, technically, I count this as day 4, but it could be day 3. You remember from the last clip, I had my surgery on Monday and today is Thursday, so I count this as day 4, but some people might count this as day 3. So anyways, I had my surgery 3 or 4 days ago. I'm feeling fine. I still have a little bit of swelling right here. I'm still numb, like this little bit right here, so I've been like using my jade roller to try to wake it up, and it's just gonna take time. I wore my retainer last night. If you didn't know, I wear a retainer at night because I have braces. But I'm not in much pain that way. I'm just chilling today, gonna do some light cleaning. I'm starting to incorporate a little bit of softer foods, like that are not liquid, if that makes sense. So I've been chewing, trying to give my mouth some exercises, which has been helping. So, but yeah, other than that, doing pretty good, no pain. So it's just a little bit swollen, still here, still puffy a little bit, but it'll go down. I've been icing it a little bit, not as much as I have been the first couple days, but I've been icing it, and I'm still taking my medication, like my antibiotic and my steroid that I'm on. So yeah, so that's what's going on. But yeah, I haven't worn makeup in like, since Sunday, so it's been a few days, so I've been just focusing on skincare, so I have like my moisturizer and that kind of stuff on, so yeah, but that's what we're doing.
Hello everybody and welcome back to this vlog. Today is Friday. My surgery was on Monday. I have a little bit of makeup on right now because I wanted to feel pretty. We just went out to go to the nail salon. I'm still numb like right here, but all my swelling has gone down. It still feels weird in the back. It feels like my sutures are kind of coming out, but they're dissolvable, so it's all good. Yeah, I got my nails done. I'm so happy. They're Valentine's Day. They look so bomb. We found our new nail place. Basically, short story, we were going to this nail place for a really long time. Then they treated us poorly and we moved to, so they were pretty far away. So we're wasting all this gas to be treated poorly. And so we've been shopping around our new area for a nail salon for, I think like 6 months, 7 months. Like we've gone to so many nail salons and finally I found this place. I was like, let's try it. And I really wanted Valentine's Day nails. And I haven't had French tip. I have only had French tip one other time, and so I was like, this is what I want, and she did the picture, and it was awesome, so I feel like I'm talking really fast. I'm waiting for my DoorDash order to come. Sean hurt himself at work, and so he got a tetanus shot, and he lost a lot of blood. He is okay, so he wanted some pho, so I ordered him some pho, so I'm waiting for that to come. Yoshi! Oh my goodness. Say hi. Say hi to everybody. Hi, you're so big now. You're a big boy. You're a big boy, yeah. He's so big now, guys. Well, there's our water. So, that's what's going on. I'm just chilling for the rest of the day. Tomorrow we are going go-karting for my brother's birthday. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to this vlog. I got ready for the day. I got ready. Today we are going go-karting for my brother's birthday, and I'm seeing my other brother. I only have technically one brother, but I have my brother's best friend, Lily. I've known him since I was an infant. So he is coming, and his husband, so I'm really excited. This is technically day... Again, I count this as day 6 because my surgery was on Monday. So Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So to me, this is day 6 after surgery. I'm still numb. My lip is a little bit less numb. I've realized that my gum down here is a little bit inflamed. I don't think it's infected. I'm still on my antibiotic. I finished my steroid medication they gave me today. My holes are closing a little bit at a time, which I'm just waiting for them to close completely and be done with this because it's still a little annoying to do all the salt water rinses and all the medical rinse and all that. So, but other than that, I'm feeling pretty good. I just woke up and I'm just a little tender. Like I had braces for 3.5 years. Well, two and a half, but then I had the expander and spacers and all that. So like 3 years I've had braces and teeth pain. So I'm kind of used to it. I'm kind of like whatever, but I like woke up and the side's like kind of like a little tender. And I think it's because my gum right there in the back is a little inflamed. So I'm just doing the salt water rinses. I'm still on my antibiotic. I'll finish that probably Monday. And then Monday I can use my syringe thing they gave me to rinse out back there with salt. But I've been doing like 3 to 4 salt rinses a day. My medical rinse 2 times a day. I've been drinking water. I'm trying to keep my protein up. I had pancakes for breakfast, a yogurt, and mac and cheese. So now I'm drinking some more coffee because I had a migraine. And thank God finally it's now gone after taking something. So I'm hoping that I feel good for the rest of the night because I really want to enjoy myself with my husband and my brother and his friend and all that. And it's going to be a fun time. I haven't gone go-karting in a really long time. And I'm super pumped because I used to love doing those things as a kid. Like, I was kind of a tomboy growing up. Like, honestly, like, we went quadding and go-karting and mini biking and all those things along, you know. But I also like girly things. So, I'm excited.
Thank you.
Now shut up and drive.